Students, today we will learn chapter number 3 and page number 14, and the topic is sentence types. So students, read the following group of sentence. Group 1, stand up, open your book, read the first lesson, don't look about, please make room for me, please pass me the television remote. Group 2 sentence is the some hard, why don't you solve it. Group number 3, Ram is a cricketer, he also plays hockey, he does not play football. Group number 4, wow, that cake looks so tempting, alas, we lost the match. Students, what do you notice? In group 1, each sentence gives a command or makes a request. In group 2, each sentence asks a question. In group 3, each sentence makes a statement. In group 4, has sentences with exclamation. That means in sentence 1 से हमें यह प्राप्त होता है, हमारे ग्रुप 1 का जो सेंटेंस नंबर है इससे हमें यह प्राप्त होता है, यह जानकारी प्राप्त होती है कि प्रत्येक जो सेंटेंस है यह हमें एक कमांड और रिक्वेस्ट, यह हमसे रिक्वेस्ट करता है और आदेश देता है. दूसरी बात, ग्रुप नंबर 2 में प्रत्येक सेंटेंस जो है यह क्वेश्चन पूछता है. तीसरे ग्रुप में प्रत्येक सेंटेंस जो है यह एक स्टेटमेंट है, यह एक कथन है. ग्रुप नंबर 4 का सेंटेंस हमें यह बताती है कि यह जो है साइन ऑफ एक्सक्लामेशन है, दैट मीन्स हमें यह जुआ और दुखी का यह जो है हमें मैसेज जो है ये देती है सेंटेंस से. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर 4 काइंड्स ऑफ सेंटेंस. फर्स्ट, declarative sentence, states, declares something. Second, interrogative sentence, it asks a question. Third, imperative sentence, it gives us command, make request, desire, appeal. Next, exclamatory sentences, strong, sudden feeling. Next, we will know about one by one about this sentence in detail. First, declarative sentence. Declarative sentence, a sentence which says or states something is called a statement. It starts with a capital letters and ends with a full stop. Examples, my name is Goldilocks. I live on a hill. Abdul is working hard. So students, declarative sentence, there are 2 types of declarative sentences, assertive sentence or negative sentence. So now we will know about negative sentence. A statement can be negative. A negative sentence or statement states that something is not true or incorrect. A negative sentence is created by adding the word not. Examples, David is not a happy person. I will not go to a school today. Now students, see the table and compare the 2 columns. First, assertive sentence, I am busy. Second, negative, I am not busy. Next is, the milk is pure, the milk is not pure, the blokes are strong, the blokes are not strong, the boys was ill, the boy was ill, the boy was not ill, the girls were absent, the girls were not absent. Next, on the basis of that, we will solve this exercise 1 I am late, I do not late, we are hungry, we are not hungry. So, next, compare the following sentences. We have a holiday today. We have no holiday today. He has was, he has no was. I have some money in my pocket, I have no money in my pocket. We also use no to make a negative sentence. Compare the following sentences. Assertive sentence, we shall wait for you. Negative sentence, we shall not wait for you. He can swim, he cannot swim. The sepoy may go, the sepoy may not go. You must do it, you must not do it. So on the basis of that, we will solve exercise 2. She must wait, she must not wait. Next, compare the following sentences. Assertive sentence, I know Ali. Negative, I do not know Ali. Hari reads well, Hari does not read well. I speak Marathi, I do not speak Marathi. He wants to go home, he does not want to go home. We eat rice, we do not eat rice. Balu bowled well, Balu did not bowl well. Next, I saw him yesterday, I did not see him yesterday. He broke the window, he did not break the window. The horse ran away, the horse did not run away. So students, on the basis of these sentences, these comparison, we will solve exercise 3. The bird sings sweetly, the bird not sings sweetly. My uncle lives in Chennai. My uncles, you look tired, you don't look tired. So students, according to these types of sentence or this explanation, we will solve easily the exercise 1, 2 and 3. Thanks.